running for the Angler of the Year. You know, how does that excite you?
It's a lot of fun. It's a lot of fun. It's like last night, I had a hard time sleeping. It's kind of like going out deer hunting for your first time or second time. It's you don't get in this predicament or this opportunity very often, so I'm enjoying it.
Okay, now today you brought only three fish to the scales, but there are three good ones.
There are three good ones. We had another one up the back of the boat. There was a slot fish that got off, and we had quite a few other big ones. But just, you know, we're in the right area. We just got to get the right bites again.
Okay. Is that pretty much how your pre-fishing went too? You were able to find the right fish, or?
I actually had a very good pre-fish. You know, I know a lot of guys are complaining about not finding the fish. You know, this was about my average or a little below average of what I've been catching, so I'm looking forward to tomorrow.
Okay, do you think you know what adjustments need to be made, or that you had a little time to sit back, or?
You know, a lot of it was just, a lot of these places here, today they're small fish, tomorrow they're big fish, and it's really about just running around, taking a milk run,
okay,
running around your spots that you've been fishing, and